You made the sale. You got the money running through the tills, and in a minute you'll have receipts for everything. Minus the laundering fee, of course. When they're working in direct opposition to the nation's interests? Well, they might figure it out when you're knocking them out the way in a modified big rig. Take the truck to the buyers on the route we give you and pay as little attention to those numbskulls as you can. Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
Just to let you know, you have a happy customer. I'm gonna wire you that money, minus the laundering fee. Tax man's gotta get something.
Hey, it's your dear friend Sid.
Okay, we need you to take this route to the buyers. The cops will be trying to intervene, so we've allocated a big rig with scoop on the front to keep them off. Sound good? Great. And that, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
You thought about giving me some shares, boss?
Thank you.
In case you were worried about selling these arms and them not getting used, we got a buyer airlifting this shipment right into a hot zone. You'll need big off-roaders to get to the pickup sites, so get in the cab and get on the road.
How you doing?
It's LJT. Guess who I just spoke to?
Looks like...
Okay, so we're selling some of the stuff that's been piling up downstairs and giving me a heart attack? Great. I've sent you an address. The buyer wants the whole lot dumped right there.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
What's up, pal? I can do it briefly.
Great, okay. Looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven Tony Prince.
Why haven't we heard from you?
Thank you.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
Well, this person obviously means business. So, as long as they don't drive right in front of him, I should be fine.
It's on the way.
That, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
Well, how about we add transporting illegal goods across borders to our long list of major crimes, yeah? The buyer for this stuff wants it dropped on a barge out at sea. Take the goods to the chopper, then fly them out there. I'm reading a manual here. Position yourself above the vehicle. Remember to deploy the hook, then lower the chopper until you attach the cargo. Then just take it nice and slow, okay? You can do this. I believe. The sale is made. You get the cash. I get not to worry about being caught with that stuff in the club and sent to the can. It's a win for both of us.
Ha ha!
You think law enforcement realize when they're working in direct opposition to the nation's interests? Well, they might figure it out when you're knocking them out the way in a modified big rig. Take the truck to the buyers on the route we give you and pay as little attention to those numbskulls as you can.
Thank you.
Look at that. All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right?
Okay, okay. We're gonna sell this stuff, and there might be a cash bonus in it as well. If, and only if, the delivery vehicle looks decent when he inspects it. That means don't bang it around. You can do that, right? Hey, you made the sale. You got the money running through the tills, and in a minute you'll have receipts for everything. Minus the laundering fee, of course.
Beep. Public service announcement from LJT. Cocaine production has shut down because someone didn't resupply their business.
You need a receipt for taxes? When the government goes rogue, you'll need one of them.
Sexy.
Good to see you, boss.